Ryan Beat and Brock Hager come out of round seven separated by 1 point. With only two rounds left until we crown a champion, tight points are not where you want to be. And trying to take over those points at Glen Helen Raceway is just an added challenge. Find out how it all unfolds here at the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series on MAVTV Motorsports Network.